And I'm using that term even loosely. Well, no, I'm actually going to really attempt to play this song. People ask me to play this fairly regularly, especially around the holiday season, and I'm going to fuck it up. So that's not really a story, so I'll tell the story. This was a song that I wrote. It was actually the first thing that I wrote when I sort of got back. Not even totally healthy. It was more like we were working my record while I was still in recovery, and K-Rock had added the single. And K-Rock is like the big radio station in Los Angeles. And they're like, well, you know, K-Rock could really use like a Christmas song. And I was like, I've been home for 30 days. And I was like, of course, I'll write and record this song right now. And because that's how mental I really was. But I love it. And I wrote the chorus of it in my head. And it was, you know, it was like so much of the Transit record was about California. It was about this, you know, like this weird summer, this crazy summer where I lost my mind in a really fun way. And this thing was kind of about coming home, like a little bit scarred, but really grateful. And so now that I've given it such a special introduction, you'll hear how badly I perform it here. Because I'm going to be awesome. You're right. I'm totally... not making excuses. This shit's going to blow your mind. All right.
This place.